Indeed, I found very many people. They had arrested two suspects. One is Waiswa Ayubu, is male adult aged 42 years, a resident of Wairaka. Then is a juvenile called Ogora Godfrey, aged 14 years, a resident of Wandako. The other suspects escaped towards the sugar cane, and these two were arrested with a bag containing army uniforms and a toy gun. So the community, being victims of the robberies all the time, they wanted to put them out of action, but since I arrived there, I saved their lives and I brought them to the police station.